But can you imagine that the Bible, that's what the Bible is saying, right? Confess with one another, that you may be what? Healed. That means the same sickness at the top is attached to your confession. That means you can be coming to church, getting anointed, more island, you than Kentucky, everybody praying, everybody fasting, and you are not getting your healing because God says you are concealing your sin. Confession is tied to physical healing. It's such a powerful principle. Little confession can do powerful, powerful things.